opportunity. Singing the anthem tonight, please welcome Christina Sherman.